Hi, I'm Elena.
I'm Sean.
I'm Steph.
And I'm Abby.
Katie.
Hi, I'm Gabby.
Nicole.
I am Emily.
Phoebe.
Liv.
And her major is being a DZ rock star.
Yeah!
I'm a media and communications major.
I'm a psychology major on the education track.
I'm a theater and media communications double major.
And I'm a biochemistry and public health double major on the pre-med track.
There's studies major.
Theater and dance majors with a minor in business.
Music and theater double major.
Global science major and women and gender studies minor.
This, I'm in MDA and MTA. Big theater girl. I'm
an orientation team leader.
So, biochemistry research on a lab on campus.
Tour guide.
In Accord, the R&B a cappella group.
Dear Health Advocates of Muhlenberg.
I'm involved in the intramural soccer club.
The vice president of the Muhlenberg Harmonics.
I'm also a tutor.
I work at Java Joe's.
I work for Muhlenberg College Athletics.
President of the jewelry making club, and I'm also an RJ fellow.
I'm the vice president of our education society.
Co-coordinate a program called Movers and Shakers with the OC.
I'm the publicity manager for A-Town Records.
And I'm involved in the fabulous Delta Zeta.
What really stuck with me during recruitment when I was with DZ was that it kind of brought out a different side of myself that I had never seen before, and I was able to open up and really be honest and vulnerable with these group of girls, and I really just felt like it was a place that I could call home and feel comfortable to be myself.
Because I felt at home. Everyone I talked to made me feel so comfortable and so loved and appreciated, and I just wanted to stay there forever.
It wasn't just a space where I felt like I could be supported, but it was also a space where I could be challenged and grow as an individual. And I was really interested in finding different leadership opportunities within the sorority, and I overall just felt like the girls were really great at listening and actually valued what I was talking about.
I think that DZ's like commitment to closeness between our membership bond is really important.
No matter what, everyone has your back, and no matter what you're going through, everyone's there for you.
Since I chose DZ was actually because of the sisterhood night. I was so lucky, and I actually talked with Ashley and her big, and like that conversation, like just I was really able to just like be myself in the conversation, and like we talked about like Disney movies, and it was like something that was like so little, but like everyone knows I love Disney.
Fully embrace as my odd, weird self, and I like run around with fuzzy worms and toy rabbits, and everyone like loves it, and I've never experienced a community that really, really takes to heart what I like to do.
So last year we all lived in the house together, the DZ Mansion together, and we had so much fun. It was the best time ever.
One of the best semesters.
And so we decided to live again together. And we have this off-campus house, and we're living with another DZ sister.
Sophie.
And we kind of have this open door policy where we just like let people just come into our home. And it's super fun because like we'll be like doing homework down in the living room, and all of a sudden Emily Clarney walks in the door. Our president.
We were in Montauk at Bella's house, and we were all just like talking, listening to music and laughing, and Julia and I were like, I could really use a snack right now, because you know, you get those cravings, you have to fulfill them. So we're looking through the fridge, what can we find, and the only thing in there was baby kale. And you wouldn't think, but it's actually a delicious snack.
Kale with popcorn.
Yes. So you
like
wrap,
a little sandwich?
Yeah, you wrap the kale around the popcorn, pop that guy in.
Yeah.
Also nice, lugging Phoebe on crutches to the new member Ed practices every week. That was a great time.
My favorite memory about being a part of Delta Zeta is when Katie, my roommate and I, we had moved into the house, and it was like the second or third weekend last semester, and everyone had COVID. So the whole house decided to like bond like crazy. We had a snowball fight outside, and it was just awesome to get to know everyone, because that was the first time I really felt like I knew the, like really, really, really knew the upper class, and who were my housemates.
Hi, Jody Goldberg, house manager at Delta Zeta Mansion.
Come with me to the parlor. Introduce you to some of our members.
Hi!
Can you tell we love Greek Week?
Let's go to the basement.
We love to play ping pong down here.
Sometimes we like to be studious.
And sometimes we like to be silly.
And sometimes we like to sing.
Last semester, we had a wedding at the Delta Zeta house. It was to Rylan, Rylan to Jody Goldberg. Emily officiated. I was the gift giver. Unclear what I did at the wedding, but then we all just danced and we made a really fun TikTok, and people were commenting being like, where are you guys?
Like, Delta Zeta wedding.
I could give one piece of advice to PNMs. It would be yourself,
and really have fun with it because we all just want to have really fun conversations. We want to make you laugh. We want to have a good time. And we also want to be friends. Any organization will be so lucky. And I can't wait to get to meet you.
Honestly, just like be yourself. Like, we're so excited to meet you. And the more yourself you are, the more we get to know you.
Totally okay to be nervous. We all were during recruitment.
And I know this is like a crazy process of recruitment and everything, but just trust your heart and trust your intuition. Like, you will end up where you're supposed to be.
At the end of the day, your friends are going to be your friends, and you should end up where you think that you feel most comfortable.
The organization is so kind, and you're going to end up exactly where you're supposed to be. So just be yourself and have fun. Don't forget to take care of yourself mentally and physically.
My advice for P&Ms is to be super open-minded.
You want to take all the preconceived notions that you have of like the sororities and stuff, and you want to like put them out the door.
Pick the people you can be ugly with, because these are going to be the people you're around who are going to see you with like day 4 unwashed hair and no makeup, and you're like going to Wawa at like 2 in the morning. Like, those are the people you're going to want to be around.
Be your true authentic self and to just trust the process.
Muhlenberg is such a small school. Like, this is just one part of your life on campus, so just make sure that you can be comfortable, because you always go back to your other groups, your other friends, but something about being in Delta Zeta, it's a family, and it's like unconditional.
One thing that is really important to me is surrounding myself with people and immersing myself in experiences where I feel refreshed when I leave, and where I feel like they really bring up the best version of myself, and Delta Zeta 100% does that for me. I did not know what I was missing until I joined that organization, and I'm just so grateful to be here today and just to have had so many incredible human beings come into my life and have touched me in so many ways.
Mm-hmm. It's so special.